All right, so paying the bills, zero moving day. So I actually got kind of spoiled. Got spoiled about the contest results. So this mission came in last out of the five in the contest. I had high expectations based on the description, but now I kind of lowered my expectation. but we'll see what it's like. No, I'm not dropping any frames. No issues over here, at least as far as I can tell. But yeah, let's see what it's like. It might still be good, and just the reviewers didn't like it for some reason. But yeah, Iris won the contest, by the way. And well-deserved win. It was an amazing mission. Definitely, like, straight into my top three. I'd be, like, the second best I've played, right after House of Locked Secrets. Alright, let's see if there's a briefing. No. Alright. Oh, now the background music is back. Surviving in Bridgeport is rough, especially with the recent plague. And every mission has plague going on. I've got a meager day job working down at the docks a few days a week, hauling junk for merchants. The pay is lousy, but it allows me to make connections and hear things. Things which afford my nighttime gig more lucrative returns. If I plan these night jobs well, I only need to pull off one or two a month to live comfortably. My latest bit of info came courtesy of a guy named Jack. Didn't give me a last name, but his first name's probably fake anyway. Jack told me he's fed up with his sirs long hours and absurd demands, so he wants to disappear into the city and make a new life for himself. Background music stopped again. Or it's not really a music, it's just some fireplace noise. A bit of coin thrown his way made both our lives easier. He was all too happy to wag his tongue and spill the details about his employer. Apparently the man is the last remaining member of a famous traveling troupe, and he's retiring to the countryside far north of the city, taking all his prized possessions with him to live out his days in hedonistic glory. Jack also tells me he had the pleasure of touring his master's new estate a fortnight ago before it was purchased, and worked out a crude map for me. But it seems like the only window of opportunities tonight, after they offload all the junk, but before they unpack it in the morning. I normally don't like rush jobs, but the risk has a high payoff. All the most precious stuff should be sitting all in one place, just ripe for the taking. The sir's captain seems like a mean son of a whore, but his ranks are thin, so the real challenge will be catching up to their caravan before the trail goes cold. I tailed them at the distance for what seemed like half a day until we finally came up to the valley across from the property. So all I've got to do now is wait for nightfall, traverse the forest, break in and steal anything that isn't nailed down. Hopefully finding something special along the way should be your average run-of-the-mill job. Yeah, Jack Black. Alright, so a mansion mission, I guess. $1,500, $2,500, $3,500. Don't kill anyone. More than 10 KOs is unacceptable. That's pretty interesting. Get out and head home when the job is done. Man, I'm actually a fan of this. Find something unique that will fetch a high price. Kind of ambiguous, I guess. All right. I'm playing on difficult. I try to always play the missions on the hardest difficulty. This makes it more interesting.
Okay, time to get to work.
Time to get to work. Why was his voice so quiet? Can I bring it up? I have everything maxed. Oh, it's a rope. Oh, I can't climb the rope. Oh, I come down from there. That's pretty cool. I have a lantern, yeah. Lagging. Oh, the spider is after me. I don't have a sword. Spider, give up. Leave me alone. The spider never gives up. I need to go that way, let me check. Did he give up? No, he's after me. Odds are real. I don't want to mess with the spider chasing me all the time.
Ah, shite. I hate spiders.
And the voice is so low. Don't think there's any way to make it louder. Get up from here. Too bad you don't have a sword. I don't really know how I could. Oh, hello. Got everything. Oh, there's a ring as well. Someone had a bad day. They have a spyglass, yes. Oh, there's a white spider as well. And so many spiders. There's some dude here. Nice, he's having trouble stepping the planks here. Oh yeah, I can't knock people out. Probably shouldn't knock this guy out. I should leave the knockouts only for enemies that are hard to avoid. Bottles in the water. Wait a moment. The moon's not there, it's over there. And this was not a full moon, and this one is. Anything hidden in the waterfall? The same dude that I saw earlier. Yeah, it is. Probably put out the lantern. I can. Can't touch it. Good. That's a nice flower, actually. Tools here. Letter. Absolutely no drinking, and this guy clearly hasn't been keeping up with that. Hello. Oh, this is his stash. I'll take those, thank you very much. That's why he keeps walking in here. He's going to his stash. The firefly. Anything on these statues?
Do I see something?
Oh, nice. Love these parts where you can't see who sees you. Like, no way to avoid that. Like, I can't see anything in there. Maybe I can hug this wall.
Did I just see something? Is that something over there?
Dude, he's stuck there. What am I supposed to do? Have water arrows, I do. Does he also just need to put this out? He's just stuck there.
What might that mean?
Yeah, he's just stuck there. And he is always gonna see me. I guess I just have to use a water arrow here. Wait, are you telling me a water arrow doesn't work on this thing? It actually doesn't work. What do I do here? Oh, flash bomb.
Is that something over there?
Like, what can I even do here? need to just alert him slightly. No, he just runs after me straight away. I stopped at least. Well, that was annoying. How am I supposed to get past that? And he's stuck on the that thing.
Rats are vermin, I suppose.
Oh, he always gets stuck there. Well, that's a bit of a problem. Cave here. Do you have something on him? I don't think so. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a pretty large cave. What is this area? Pagans?
Ha! 3 sixes in a row!
Only they don't like cheating and gambling either. Oh, he's right after. Got anything on you? No. A bucket. Yeah, I've sort of gotten used to hearing the same lines over and over again. That sort of happens in all the Thief games. They can't record that many lines. Mushrooms. I don't think, yeah, I can't read the scroll. fish on a stick. They're both looking away. Yeah, wait. Okay. Are you sacrificing any loot? Oh, hello. 35. I'm stuck. Huh. Anything else in here? Oh, there's something up there. Maybe I should check the top of the building. Hello.
Nothing anymore.
Yeah, sure it wasn't.
The wind is always putting those
did
out.
Something.
All right, I want to go up there still. I'm thinking there as well, maybe. Let me go check that as well. Maybe there isn't. Nobody heard that. Let me climb, brother.
Did something.
Nice. Oh, is this where they did the mining? And they've done quite some work. Where I am now. Can I have a map? I only have a map for the house. Map for this part. Guard. Oh, he has some fancy clothes. So. Wait, can you get up here? I don't think you're supposed to climb up there. What did I miss in here? Got any loot? No? Why do all the guards look different? Like, the first guy looked like a normal guard, this guy, like this. Round tunic. In there. I'll check up there. I can get out of bounds. Nice. Maybe I shouldn't go up here. Yeah, it could be mercenaries. I don't know, it just seems sort of odd if there isn't any sort of story thing behind it. What is this area? Hopefully I'm going the right way. I want to go back to where the cave began. Hopefully this is the right way. Random cop. Hopefully I didn't miss too many of those. And if I had my webcam on, you could see me having like a such a derpy expression right now. I'm like, have my eyes squinted and I have my mouth open. I'm just like staring into the darkness. And I have the weirdest faces sometimes when I play this game. I wish I did stream with a webcam. I don't have it set up, it's like all the way over to the side. Wait, is that an arrow? I think it is. Oh, no, 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 no. And I really don't have a good way of setting up the webcam. I wish our room was arranged differently for it. Nah, the problem is the game is too dark, not that it's too bright. I mean, this mission is fine. Some of the other missions are way darker. This one's actually fine. And how much did I skip by going through the cave? So much area here. And that sound of the wolves or whatever is actually really nice. There's something over there. Coins. Oh wait, he's staring this way. Wait, this guy's just dressed differently as well. Playing some cards. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Wait, where am I now? I found the cop here. And then there was the arrow over here. Or that sound is probably triggered by walking over that part. There's a letter underneath. A sheet of paper. stuck. Yeah, drunk by the river. I actually went underneath like a overhanging rock formation. Wait, is the tree guy free? No, he's back to his old tricks. He was free for a moment. I should take the cave back. It's probably a shorter distance. I don't know, let's go through the woods. This guard cycle is perfect. It's a long way. Wait, does he have something? No. Alright, am I getting to the end of this forest area? Guy's staring right at me. I'll make a save here. These sort of burn marks like next to the torches are always a nice touch. Like a vineyard or something. So far this mission feels most like a tunnel, following a tunnel. What? Someone writing obscenities on the wall. Barely here. Barely hear the narration. Where does this guy have some? Aww. I doing. There's something on top. That's it. Let's check the stables. Guy sleeping. Ride horses. Give me your money. Oh, he actually does have money. What? Loris actually had money. How are you doing, horse? I just robbed a horse. Let's not step in that. There's something over there. Birdness. Grain. Oh, it was a gemstone. I'll just drop down from here. Be fine. All right. I'm gonna have to try to... Wait, it's a lion statue holding a smaller lion statue. Can I steal the lion statue? The one just has a ball. And I can sort of sneak in the dark through here. Got any treasures on me? Oh, I'm in the light.
I can't remember the last time I really had a
drink. Nice walking. Oh wait, that guy sounded like he was drunk too. You'd be a friend of the guy at the river. Wait, can I climb up here? I can't. I just get stuck on something. That's strange. Cookie gargoyle. Oh, it's like a graveyard. All right. I could climb the wall maybe from there. Or check what I see up here. Oh, you can't climb on top of this thing. Anyone close by?
Hello? Who's over there?
Nothing.
Silly goose. Your nerves are getting the best of you.
Nice. Oh, he has a wallet.
Huh, a noise.
That I can't pick.
Huh. Maybe it was a rat.
Can't stand up.
Should have said.
Nah, it's sort of using that. That's not a wallet thing. Hopefully you can't steal the painting. Not sure if I could get close enough. Oh, this house is pretty big. Oh, someone's sitting on the toilet. His pants still on. Brother, I hate to tell you, but not how you use this thing. Oh, he has a wallet.
Huh?
Not my proudest robbery, but just have to live with that. This door actually leads outside, yeah. Save before I head upstairs.
Too lazy. Doesn't anyone do an
Why does the wolf head have a hat? What's they doing here? Someone's writing a letter to their mom. Alright, someone's taking care of their mom. They should. Oh, the classic, raise the hat, and there's some loot underneath. I can't close that anymore. I can't. Got any money on you? No. Someone should clean up this place. Any money on you, lady? No? Right, guess I'll just leave. Oh. Almost went out too early. Okay, I can just get out of here now. Make sure no one sees me. So the building is cleared. That leads to the graveyard. And I have a map. Yeah, the barracks is over here. Let's go check that. Wait, which way did I leave? Get out and head home. So I guess back. There's someone on the other side. And what is that? Oh no. Right, if I go this way right away, I might be able to make time. Well, that's a shallow well. I guess the barracks is in here. We have a farmer dude here.
Something, but I suppose not.
Nothing now.
Oh man, I had to sneeze. Oh. Oh, he has money. Do I have money?
Huh?
Wait, why did that guy
How long have they been?
Really? I did not save after that. That's me being really stupid. Actually leave the door closed. Gives you a nice amount of shadow. Under different hats. Can't use the lockpick on it. Oh, that guy has a key. Yeah. Desk key.
Oh, that's what I'm trying to remember. just surfing around, just where lighting goes. That's odd.
What's this music?
Should be done right the first time. Could have an ale afterwards.
Yes, sir. I can't remember the last time I really had it.
These guys are smuggling currently. Mansion key.
Was poorly lit.
Don't mind me. There it is. Yeah. This guy's dreaming about food. What do you dream about broccoli, though? Maybe he just really likes broccoli. Can I rob a couple of arrows from here? That was the barracks. Oh, he just stands on the door. The map says like the vineyard, but it's covered up.
What's moving?
My stealth abilities are legendary. Like they're both staring at me. Man, this guy looks tired. I don't want to read that, I'm just going to put out the torch if I can. I missed it. Can I quickly read this, what this says? The sir has the only key anyways. Alright. They can't mess with that. Blocked. It is sort of blocked. Not aggro. I'm gonna check the rest of the yard, and I'm just gonna go in one of the doors. The rest of the building is connected together, probably. Find me. Oh, that's not a door I can interact with. I can climb in through here. Can I get up here? I can. Barely hear those old bricks sticking out. Which ones? Oh, those ones over there. Right.
What was that sound?
I don't think that's an accessible door. I wonder if you can access these side buildings at all. My nose is super itchy for some reason. Annoying. find a way down. I can drop down from here, probably. I can drop down from here. Trust myself. There we go. Parkour Master. Sneak between here. There's a book here. Anything in the pool? Card coming with the torch.
Should be a servant around, just fighting those.
He's the worst of them. If I see him in the hallway, I'll just run the other way.
Yeah, they got someone on patrol.
I'm making all the cards. I'm pretty sure you can't open these doors at all. No, you can't. Let's check. Let's actually leave. I wanna read the book. Or check the book at least. Can read. Alright, so there's a door over there and door over there and there are those bricks. I guess I'll go in from that side. We're gonna leave, lady. Dude. It's about saving Russian to see if you can read the book. Oh. No, I didn't make noise. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh. Please.
What was that?
I can't do anything. I actually got the key for this place. Pretty sure. Mansion key. Whoops, that's stupid.
Inside at last.
Okay, could the narration be any more quiet? I can barely hear it. What is this painting? It's pretty big. And the volumetric lighting in this game is so nice. He has a little letter on his hand. I'll take that. I'll take that. Wait, does he have... No, he doesn't have... Oh. My chair is making a lot of noise. Man, I feel like this mission is probably gonna end up being smaller than I thought. Just the beginning area is so massive. But I think the mansion itself probably isn't that big. Oh, this guy has money. I like money.
Noise.
No, 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 there's no noise. Does he stop there?
Nothing anymore then. If I light it, it'll just keep going out. What was that? Well, you know, if... Where's it gone?
I figured it out pretty quickly. Where does that guy go? Maybe he just goes around the room. Bunch of cops in here. I do want to steal the golden plates in this. Oh.
That's
what was that sound?
Yeah, I made more noise. Oh, my save is all the way down here. Maybe I'll just climb up there. Yeah. That's the way. I think that's pretty much it for this room. And go back into the hallway. And this place is still a bit big. Just standing there. A bunch of statues in here. That Lightis. An awkward spot. I'm gonna wait for this guard to see where he goes. I like these sort of things. Her paintings used to be. Wait, so is this the room that's next to the dining? Yes, it is. Oh, another guard or guy there, and I'm confused. I just thought that. Wait, there's some guy here. I didn't see him. I thought only. I did see another guy there earlier. I was just thinking like only one guy patrols it. This guy's just coming in here, just inhale the smoke. Look at the bookshelves. Yeah.
That's an odd noise.
Really heard that. Congratulations on your super hearing.
Things need to go smoothly tomorrow. Going to accept any excuses this time.
Oh, I can open this. It's empty. No, it's not actually.
What was that sound?
Nothing.
Is there a noise?
No.
What might that be?
Nothing. Grabbing a drink while I wait for this guard to move. I'm pretty sure I can probably just drop down here and not be seen.
What is this? A noise?
100. Nice.
What was that sound?
That's just a sword, I can probably not grab that. Yeah. Let's just leave.
What might that be?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, what? Come out.
I'll need my own stomach.
This spitting inside. That's not very good. That's a small storage room. Any loot? There should be loot in here somewhere. Maybe let's just go around the whole thing. This probably leads into the main room. I don't actually know what that area is. You didn't. I mean, it would be cool if they had an AI that could like listen to, like, if you say something into like a microphone or something, and respond to it.
Too lazy. That's the problem. What does she expect?
Leads down. Down where? Rats are having a party. Down to money. Yep. That seems safe. Go. Oh, hello. Oh. That's the candle, that's the candle. You have money? No, don't look at me. Don't come close to me. I feel like my personal space was violated.
Where are you hiding?
Wait, is she after me? When did I say last? I don't want to reload. He'll give up.
I know someone is here.
Now she's mech alert. Really need to reload. Come on, give up. Yeah, I have some knockouts, that's true. I mean, I don't really need to knock her out.
Nothing after all.
Okay, now she gave up. I stand there.
Just bare shadows.
I sip on. Check the vine racks.
I thought I saw something. What's that over there?
Man, she's super chumpy.
A light flickering, maybe. Did something move?
I seem to find. Bottles. When you stand up, you get right in. Oh, it's from the torch. Yeah. I think this area is actually dead end.
Is there something over there? Oh, there's a thief!
I can't get around her around.
I'm going to have to. Was it?
How do I do this?
What could that be? Oh! There's a thief! Far too late now. I'm going to have to go into the market and get some more tomorrow.
I need to wait for her to go all the way to the other side. I wouldn't want to spend KO on this. Man, I feel like I could probably beat the whole mission without using KO, which would be cool. Okay, yeah, she's all the way over there now. Wait, she's coming back this way.
What was that? Is there something over there?
You still make alert. That's some nice texture on the ceiling. don't know if she's more jumpy because she already got alerted once.
Where are you hiding?
I need to knock her out. I'm just never getting the bottles from here.
Oh, there's a thief!
Just running around.
Where are you hiding?
Come on, get over here. What is she doing? AI like box or something?
Where could it be?
Alright, finally get to loot in peace. Yeah, I messed up because I alerted her like a bazillion times. I should never give up. I could have avoided that. So if you like these, like, wine racks are messing with the AI so that she's just running around, not being able to find me. And the AI sometimes, I guess, there's a trouble with, like making missions to dealing with AI. But the other guy's in here. I don't think he comes all the way to here. That he will be able to see me. Alright. Let's get out of here. Man, kind of a strange basement. There's only one path leading in here. And it's a dead end. My posture. Oh. Another room for wine. Thank you. I need to start doing some workout for my back. Had back pain for a couple of days now, or maybe not even. Just that, maybe like a week or so. There's the woman I heard earlier.
That went out quickly.
Sure did.
Oh no.
Why did you walk into me? Maybe she was checking out the candle or something. Really, you can hear me walking on mattresses. Yeah, running into the female guards, or not the guards. The servants for some reason. I mean, maybe they don't make as much noise as the guards, because the guards have like the chainmail, like makes a bunch of noise. What did I collect in here? Got already. Find anything in here? Is there a bottle in here?
Yeah, I can't really bother to light it right now.
Oh yeah, she walks over to the shelf. Oh, she just leaves. I wonder, it seems like the AI in this mission sort of stands in the doorways. Oh, she's probably still searching for me. I seem like the guards earlier just sort of stood still in the doorway for a bit before they, just alerting all the female servants or something. That's fine, I'm gonna be leaving this room soon.
And
never coming back. I can't climb this thing. Yeah, nobody heard that one. Is there even anything in here? I think there is. You see me and freak out? No. Let's try this again.
The fish went bad again. It's going to need a good dose of salt.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna make it unbad.
Did that burn out already?
There are bananas here.
Hmm. I shan't sleep a wink tonight after this fright.
I'll zoom in and see if I can see any loading. Oh, finally reached the end here. And head to the main hall soon. Where's this guy going? Fancy hat. But as he probably doesn't. Oh, it does go in the kitchen. This leads into a yard.
Well met.
Well met. That guy isn't very friendly. It's an apple tree. Wait, I gotta climb onto this thing. I want to. But if I do. Not really. These guards doing up there. Whoa. Inside. Alright, so now I'm in the main hall. It's probably the main door. Ah, this room is like very big. In the door, I think. Guess it's not rendering the background because of some like calling thing happening. Oh, hello. How do I get up there, though? Oh, not this painting again. That one mission ruined the painting for me. It's part of a really annoying puzzle. I had to brute force, I couldn't figure it out. No, this one's fancy.
Well, I can't light it.
Get up there.
What was that?
What? What was that?
I grab that thing. I'm just gonna check if you can climb this and then shot. Make a chomp over there. Well, I'll figure it out later. So they should probably just lead into the courtyard, yeah. Check the other side of the main staircase. Oh, that one's valuable, probably. Run 10, nice. 150.
Right.
And collecting. I'm still missing a bunch of. Hopefully, upstairs there will be some valuable stuff. That button does. Everyone's stuck.
You can't blame that one on me. It wasn't even there.
Oh. Turn slides off in there. Another one on the other side. Yeah, there is. I should probably go press that actually.
Hmm?
Right, I'll head upstairs now. Probably make a save. I haven't made a save in a while. Go up next to the wall and save you. This switch there. Well, it turns out that light. No. Oh. Oh, it also turns that light on and off. Do I need to just do a leap of faith from the railing here to that statue? No way, there's a low reach. Yeah. How do I get up there?
What's moving? What's that in the shadows?
Nice. Whatever. I'll try to figure it out later. Check the map. I just chilled in the hallway. It's locked. I need a key for this. I do. I didn't know I had rope arrows. I go grab that statue, it's gonna bother me. I messed that up. Doesn't get a rope longer than that. Plan B. Use the wall. Oh, you can climb this dude, nice. That's what it was. I was wondering, I thought I got stuck on the plant, but I was climbing that thing. And I hate they make random stuff climbable. Like, how are you supposed to tell that you can climb that? Didn't even cross my mind. You want something to be climbable, just make it obvious somehow. Do a bunch of parkour with the rope arrows. And a waste of time. Take what is gold. Even saw that. Oh, this is the second floor thing. Yes, already. Go for the door. No, don't go for the door. I'll check the balcony now. Finally,
that's an odd noise.
I'll leave you to it. Have fun. This place is even more trash than the first floor. Anything you do in here? I can sneak in here. Hello? 14 gold, right? Oh, he made it through the door. Good work, buddy. I'm proud of you. I'd need to find a key in here. Oh, he has money. Yep.
A noise.
I'll check if this guy has money or anything. No. The other guy haven't pressed too. I don't think I saw anything. Man, he opened that door from far away. That's not a door. I need to wait for this other guy. I mean, he's far enough away. Thanks for here. Doesn't have anything. That is the other guard. Another guy. He's already coming back. It's the same one as in downstairs.
What was that?
Get past this guy. Nice teleport.
That's something I'm sure of.
Does he have the key? There's someone in here. Let me make a save here. Master bedroom. Oh, she has a necklace. That's in a helmet. Or at least the other side of the yard. There's a... Okay, I need to find like a ton of loot still.
this a noise?
I have a necklace. Oh, she had an earring or something. Does this guy have a wallet?
Was that not lit a moment ago? What is this? A noise?
Wait, two women on the bed? Not sure what's been going on here. A bottle, no. Yeah, it's just a good.
There are those who are afraid of greatness.
Oh, well, apparently not you. Oh, that's gold.
I'll not relight these any longer.
He's going, or he's going out. Third one. Nice. I missed my opportunity to check that area. I just knocked this guy out. Walking around in peace if I did that. Yeah, I should do that.
He should be aware his slanderous tongue. What was that sound?
Wait, he has a key on him. Wine cave key.
Oh.
God, I don't wanna wait for this guy to move around. I guess I need to go into the wine cave then. Just need to find a way past that one guard over there. I got knocked him out, I guess. Wait, this is the scene from the menu, I think. Yeah. Cup. Crawl. Wait. It's referring to some treasure. Pretty sure it's referring to a treasure. There's something in the wine cave. Is a cleaver stuck in a vision eating? Man, whatever is in the wine can better be super valuable. I'm still missing a bunch of loot. Well, there's a whole bunch in here. Really fun. Oh, there's a ring in the pool. In the massive bathtub, by the way. I respect that. This is sort of chill looking bathroom. Alright, still missing like 500 loot. Such as a hat. Check the top of the bed. Oh, what? Pig. Right. Oh, hello. Man, pays off to check the top of the bed. I'm not missing that much loot anymore. Pretty sure the wine gave has enough. That should have anything else. The other one had a necklace. I think the other one had an earring or something. No. Alright, I'm going to head out to the wine cave. Perfect cycle for the guard. Ah, getting out of here is gonna take a while. We should leave through the balcony also, through the balcony. You can hear me. Come on, buddy. You don't have to be like this, dude. You can just go back inside.
Probably our own stomach.
Oh, I was so close to dying. Dude, leaving through the balcony was a terrible idea. Unless I can drop down here without taking damage. I probably can't. But whatever.
was that? I hope it's not those horrid rats again. They get into everything.
Now this torch has a massive range. No, I... We can't make it in time. I can't. Oh, the struggle. After I get the objectives, I need to like walk all the way back through the forest. Probably just go through the cave, honestly. Where does this guy go? Told me so fast. Nobody comes back. Oh yeah, I left the door open here. I wonder if I can get up to that balcony. I think I can use a rope arrow for that. I wanna check that. Not made out of wood. Wait, is that arrow there? Initially? Or did I just break the arrow? Is that really not made? Oh, it's not made out of wood. My bad. The door. No, the door's not openable. Come on, farmer dude. You've seen enough. Oh, he comes this way. I don't remember this part. Like there's something up there, just the pixels really popping out without anti-aliasing. I have a flash bomb. I don't know whether I should use that. Wait, can I use this to climb over before I can? No? Alright, I do hope whatever is in here is enough. This old loot. I still need more loot. Oh no, need a bunch more. So I need to head back to the mansion. Unless I find something in here. Probably won't. Yeah, we're kind of close. I have no clue where to look though. Did that candle come? Like bounced over there. I think there's any more in that house. There's a way up there. Probably isn't. I go. I'm kind of tempted just to run around.
This is making you look bad.
Complete YOLO, just checking everything.
Move and you're dead. Take this.
What is this?
I steal this. Well, I can steal that. I need to go to steal that. I thought you couldn't steal that. Hopefully that's valuable. Hacker doesn't have a wallet.
What was that sound? What was that sound?
That sound. I could have sworn I heard something. Best keep a sharp eye on tonight.
How much more do I need? 106. Check the basement again. Like, pretty sure there's nothing in the basement. I'm not gonna bother. Maybe I should. Alright, I'll check it. Okay, now I'll just run in here. Okay, I'll just get rid of this guy. I can't kill him. Castle.
Stepping. You will. Yeah.
Get out of my way.
Oh yeah. Can't wait.
No, he saw me before I hit him. That's why he got.
Yeah!
He screams super loud. Chill out, dude. Flash bomb, I think. No, I had to use it.
What is this? I cannot see. You will pay. What is this? I cannot see. What is this? I cannot see.
They don't do anything. Oh, there's one ball here.
I can hear you breathing, Oyebu.
Alright, I guess I need to go all the way there just for the one bottle. Just gonna YOLO run it. I'm impatient. And I haven't had to go back and search for loot in so long. This guy saw me.
I hear something. What was that? Huh, a noise. I hear that, you. Come on out from the shadows.
No, he's super aggro.
Huh?
Back in the kitchen.
There you are.
Right.
Oh dear, someone help!
I'm just checking the circle. There's nothing here.
Thank you.
Man. I think there's probably nothing in here. Like, go over it one more time. I checked the top of the bed. There was something there, but I remember I checked the door. Oh, there's a crown on this statue. Oh, glad I came back here. That's enough. Oh man, I should have known there were things on the other statues as well. I just didn't see anything on that statue. I should have checked, but I didn't think about it. It was sort of hidden though, because the statue already has a crown. It's like an additional crown. Everyone's coming this way. Me. No, don't stop here. Doing idiot. Yeah, I'm done with this mission.
Best keep a sharp eye on tonight.
No, torch guy almost revealed me. Why is this guy just chilling over here?
Good, I was hoping it was nothing.
Statues. No. And this whole part of going all the way back is so unnecessary. Not even hard to stop through this area. Tedious. Take the cave back. This area looks kind of nice. This guy isn't stuck on the thing yet. Go get him before he gets stuck. I'm pretty sure he always gets stuck, but when you're not around, his AI like resets or something. I had to get rid of him, otherwise he'll be stuck there. All right, last save. Alright, 2:19 in game. I actually lost a bunch of time. Been live for like over 3 hours, but I've played this mission for close to 3 hours. Real time. Right. Still missed a bunch of loot. I have no clue where that would have been. It's like a room or something. KO'd 4. Yeah, pretty bad stealth score. I got 2 level 3, level 4 alerts as well. All right, man. So this mission came in last in the contest. Honestly, I think this mission isn't bad. It's just like there isn't really much of a story, honestly. There isn't that many readables. The mansion itself is sort of, it's just the outside like corridors, then the courtyard. Like there isn't much to the mansion itself. Just a long way to get there, I feel. The mansion itself is like, yeah, it feels like it's pretty simple. Just really large, like just takes a while to walk everywhere. But there isn't actually that much to explore. So yeah, like making a mission big just for the sake of making it big isn't necessarily the best thing. Like the beginning area could have been way smaller. There wasn't really any purpose in it being so large. And then the mansion could have been like more detailed then. Yeah, and there wasn't really much of a story at all. Which is also something that you should always think about at least a little bit. Yeah, but I'm still glad I played it. Like, I want the aesthetic itself, like the mansion style, sort of interested in me. So it was interesting, at least in that way. But yeah. So that concludes all my playthroughs of the contest missions. So after that, I'm gonna move on to something else. I had one mission that I was already looking at. So I'll try to maybe play that next Friday. Should be able to stream next Friday. Don't think I have anything. Nothing comes to mind at least. I should be back next Friday. But yeah, that's enough for today.